Well, one of San Francisco's famous piers went up in flames this morning. Smoke from the fire could be seen for miles over the city. More than 150 firefighters battled that four-alarm blaze, crews quickly evacuating the pier as the flames engulfed two buildings there, one of which partially collapsed. Authorities say a quarter of the pier at Fisherman's Wharf is destroyed, but no one was hurt. No word on what caused that fire.